Alright guys, welcome back. I had a microphone malfunction last time, but I fixed it. So now we can continue.
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
I hope my man Wedge is okay. Oh, I'm still Barrett.
I want you to take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
They're not.
I saw them both at the pillar. Jesse and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
They've returned to the planet.
Supposed to return to us. But if we stop now, they'll never let us live it down. So, we carry that weight. I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat to him. But...
Oh, this shit's getting serious now.
Please, I need some time to think. You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?
Is that Tifa? What's she doing? What's up here? What a great place to live. So beautiful. Oh, it's Aerith. Wait. I thought she got kidnapped. What the fuck? Is a dream. He's in a dream.
How is this? Is this a dream?
Maybe. You tell me.
You okay?
Don't I look it? I used to live in the Shinra building, back when I was really little.
Your mom told us.
Right. So it kind of feels like I've gone back to my childhood home, you know? Honestly, it's not that bad.
So what? You want to stay?
Come on, Cloud. Don't be silly.
Your mom's really worried, too.
Too? So you're worried about me?
Of course I am.
I'm sorry about that. Really.
Is that...
Everyone dies eventually.
I suppose.
So we need to make the most of the time we have. To live our lives the way we want to live. Every minute, every moment matters.
I'll remember that.
Good. So...
You need to embrace this moment. Right?
I'm glad I met you, Cloud. I really am. I'm grateful for all the words we've shared, for all the moments and the memories. You've made me more happy than you know. And I'll always cherish what you've given me. But But whatever happens, you can't fall in love with me.
It's too late.
Even if you think you have, it's not real.
Do I get a say in all this?
It's almost morning. Time to go.
I'm coming for you.
If that's what you want. Thank you.
You've done more for us than we deserve. I won't forget this. If you ever need anything, all you gotta do is holler.
Happy to help out, however I can.
Elmira.
I've been thinking about what you said.
She's calling out to me. I can feel it.
We all can. So please. She's our friend. We have to help her.
Mm-hmm.
I always knew it was coming. Knew that one day I'd have to say goodbye to my baby girl. But not yet. Please, bring her back to me.
Are you going?
I'm sorry, honey. I wish I didn't have to. I wish I could be with you all the time. I really do. But if I stay here, I can't fight out there. Some bad people are trying to hurt the planet. And Daddy and his friends are trying to stop those bad people. The slums, your friends, the whole planet. It's Daddy's job to protect it. Hmm? And that's why I've gotta go. You remember that nice girl who came to find you? Well, now we have to go find her. And when we bring her home, you need to say thank you, okay?
Okay. That girl, she was kinda...
What?
Nothing. You should help her.
We will.
You'll come back, right?
Of course, I promise.
Okay, you can go.
Tougher than me. Alright, time to get some payback.
Don't forget while we're doing this.
I know. To rescue Aerith.
So, how are we supposed to get topside? With everything that's happened, the trains still aren't running.
Well, we could walk along the tracks.
The city's on high alert. All the roads and public transit have probably been locked down by now.
So what's the plan then? You know another way up?
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo?
Oh great. That weird androgynous guy gave me a makeover, if you remember. I just want to check around here.
Take care of my girl.
Make sure there's nothing I missed.
Good luck, you guys.
She's so cute. Check this room. Oh, my boy Wedge. It's bright out here. Alright, let's get out of here. There's nothing up here. Oh, what's this? Pedo. What? Pedometer? Pedometer. It counts your steps. Pedo, as in on 2 feet. Not a pedophile. What the hell? 5,000 steps. What am I supposed to be doing?
Who don't care about collateral damage.
Oh, she's talking about us.
The sky is falling, and Avalanche is to blame. But wait! Did you know Wutai is the one funding their activities? For all their claims about fighting for the slums, they're nothing more than pawns of Wutai, puppets dancing to the tune of their foreign masters. And that's the truth. Topside news delivered straight to your ears. That'll be 5 gil. 5 gil, come on!
Damn, man. Knew we couldn't trust Wutai to leave us alone.
It's the reactors. They want them, we got them.
Does this mean there'll be another war?
After what they've done, what choice do we have?
5 gil apiece, cough it up! The truth ain't free, you know.
We ain't no damn pawns of Wutai! I couldn't care less about the rest, but that's it.
No one will listen to us. There's no point in even trying. I'm sorry.
Hey, Tifa, listen. There's no room in this for regrets or what-ifs or any of that. All we can do is keep moving forward, keep following this path we chose. Wherever, so we can say we did all we could.
I know. But right now, instead of looking forward, you need to look around. Everyone here is terrified. So I'm asking you, don't. I know we're short on time, but let's try to help out wherever we can. And now, the latest on last night's...
Oh, look at that, I got 9 more side quests to do. There's Chadley. I was looking for his ass.
Cloud, I'm glad to see that you're okay. In these trying times, I hope to develop new materia to help us endure. The most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it?
There you go.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia. Submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Thanks, Chadley.
Right? Man, am I glad I caught you. Sam, he told me who you are. Said you're a merc, and a former soldier at that. Listen, I hate to ask, but we've got a few runaway birds. Mind helping us find them? Poor things were so startled by that plate coming down, they just up and bolted. I'm sure they're around here somewhere, frightened and hungry. My poor birds.
Worried about them, huh? All right, I think we can help you out.
Oh, thank you.
All right, guess when we're you find you out,
them,
then.
Feed them this. There's 3 missing all told, and their names are Coco, Lolo, and Momo. They'll come on home once they got some food in their bellies. Good luck. I'm counting on y'all.
I was wondering when I was going to be able to use the chocobos. They're basically it is fast travel. Look at that. It costs money though. Yeah. Let's try this out,
man,
one time.
I've been so worried. I haven't eaten a single thing since they ran off.
I like that music though, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, thank goodness. Been looking for y'all.
Got it, Bill.
Thanks for agreeing to find my bird. You're a real saint. Someone said they heard a chocobo walking in one of them Sector 5 back alleys. Heard there's a chocobo out by the collapsed expressway. A chocobo was spotted near the old church. That's about all that's reached my ear. I'd bet good money those wandering birds are mine.
All right, well, he knows where they are.
You don't think my missing birds are hurt, do you?
I hope they're not hurt.
This is bad. Oh, hey, Barrett.
Hey, how's it going?
Could be better. I've got a good number of watchmen out looking for survivors. But as much as I'd love to join them, I've got another mess on my hands at the moment. Remember those rumors about a lab? They're true. There is one, hidden underground somewhere, and it's full of monsters. So, Cloud, think you can lend us a hand with it? It's only a matter of time before these monsters come calling. I know it's a dangerous job, but...
But no one else can do it.
Well, yeah. So help us out. I've been hearing reports of howling from deep underground.
This is a dungeon, a real, true dungeon, you know.
news ever since last night. Roads are collapsing and sinkholes are opening up all over.
Coming through.
Watch yourself.
To tell me you hear growling from afar, you know it's gonna be some fucking side boss bullshit monster. I should just get ready for anything, really. Oh, there it is. I knew it.
Let's make it!
Okay.
Bundle up.
You took care of those monsters? Oh, thank you. That's one less big problem to worry about. We owe you.
I know it's tough right now, but stay strong, you hear?
You too, buddy. But hey, we're grounders. We don't break easy. I know it's not much, but take this with my thanks.
A wrecking ball. Let's check that out. What did you just give me? Look like a gun for Barrett. Yep. Whoa. That's cool.
Everyone who got out ahead of us is...